No time to gather our fallen. Now the bodies lie strewn across the battlefield, and the fiends will not allow us to gather our dead. My own powers are taxed to the limit, just healing the living. I must ask for your aid to pray for the dead.
So many dead.
Our faith.
Thank you.
So many dead. I thank you for this small mercy. Considering the nature of our foe, I fear for the souls of even the most righteous soldiers. Your efforts have given them some measure of peace.
Thank you. Scar Alley was always filled with the sick and the poor. But now this plague of devils has made a bad situation even worse. Those already sickened will need a cure. But with Helm's power all but gone, I'll need to rely on my medicinal skills to help him. If I'm to find an antidote, I'll need you to wrest samples of the poison from the Ashmadai themselves.
Days have come to Helm's Hold.
I'll take those foul poisons from you. With these samples, I should be able to use my knowledge of healing to find a permanent cure. The Ashmadai are trying to make an example of anyone they catch trying to... That is a great relief. The Ashmadai hunt the sick and the righteous, dragging both into the sanatorium beneath the old monastery. I shudder to think what horrid fate awaits them in that profane place. Now, some may make it to safety, thanks to you. The worst moment of the Ashmadai's triumph was when their zealots revealed themselves. Men whom we thought were our neighbors and friends suddenly exposed the brands which proved them traitors and fanatics. We were all caught unaware as they attacked, slaying those who trusted them while uttering blasphemous prayers to a fiend. Those branded zealots have known no justice for their treachery. I would see this rectified.
These are dark times for Helm's Hold.
Though there are still many branded zealots on the streets, your efforts do not go unnoticed. Now, instead of blasphemous chants, they whisper your name in fear and know that justice comes to them for all their treachery.
If Brother Sitar entrusts you to fight the Ashmedai, then so too will I. My brother is Councilman Aldwyn Graves, an important man whose word carries great weight in Helm's Hold. This makes him a valuable prize to the Ashmedai, and I've learned they have plans to abduct my brother and force him to join their cult. I tried to warn Aldwyn of the danger, but he is a stubborn man and refuses to leave his home in Scar Alley. Please, can you go to my brother's house and make sure he and his wife are not abducted by those devils?
Is truth, but the acceptance of lies.
Make our escape to the nearby window. Take whatever you fancy on the way out. I'd rather you have it than the Ashmedai.
dust and shadows.
Helm's Hold is a dangerous place now. Move with care, adventurer. My brother wishes to relay his thanks to you for rescuing him from the Ashmedai. At least this close call has given him reason to heed my warnings, and I've convinced him to stay in hiding for now. Of course, he says he only agreed for his wife's sake.